Okay. Yada yada. When I did the string test, it says, oh yeah, you can go full on 6,000 some odd bit rate. Already reduced that to 3,000. Just in case. Oh, by the way, I am Katana the Lightning Cat, self-proclaimed favorited idiot of YouTube, and you too. And I'm continuing this nonsensical whimsy. Through Red Faction Guerrilla Remastered. There. I put enough delay in everything so you could psychologically digest all of the whatever, you know? I'm just kind of out of it. Seriously. I'm just... Fake news! Yes, I'm totally fake news. Do I have enough scrap to buy some explodey bits? Nope. I want bigger, badder bang. Let's see. Nano rifle? Splody bits with the shooty pew pew, splody bits in a place everywhere, and hammer. Now I can roleplay as Thor. Hammer! Hammer! Hey, you. Wanna join me on, something? Some sort of mission? No? Maybe? That one has the gun on top, that one doesn't. Am I gonna need one with a gun on top? Badlands mission briefing. Oasis mission briefing. I don't want to destroy the bridge. I really don't. Destroy the guard tower. If I go on enough of a rampage... Too bad I can't get in that mech suit and walk around the corner. Oh. Well, that worked out. Difficult for me to finish the demolition thingy. Get out of my way! I'll just run into you, or under you, either way. I'm I'm not opposed to under or over. Or flying. Glad I didn't hit that rock. I might be doing cartwheels right now. Stop shooting me. You're annoying. Ladder anymore. What are you guys shooting? Whatever it is, just stop. Thank you. Down. One hammer swing at a time. Seriously? I'll break this wall down just to get to you. Are you gonna run away? Come back, coward. Shooting me. And you stop shooting me. There, now I can open these boxes, please. Hey, where did these come from? Get away from my unboxing video. Tower, I didn't say you could fall on top of me just now. Ooh! That's big. I want it. I'm gonna use it as a ramming tool. Yes, I did. And it's made me less efficient of a battering ram than I want to be. This is highly undignifying. Well, at least my vehicle now has a fashionable mustache. Made of scrap. Why can't we work together? I have so many weapons to share with you. Did I say you could shoot at me? No, I did not. Now. There. Nope, I missed. And I'm out. There. Much better. Beat me just yet. I'm gonna need a bigger gun. If I could just pick up all the scrap. Hold the wall, other side, that scrap. Now I'll just make another hole in the wall because tedium. And it's very rude and impolite to make a different hole in the wall. I'm about to be killed. Park their truck. Around here. There it is. I'll take your truck, thank you very much. That one's added. I'm hiding here, thingy go away. Answer is no. Excuse me, stop running in front of me. Excuse you. And they ran right into me. Like they're begging to be run over. Hey, door, can you just stay shut? No. Okay, I'm here. Even the escape route. Le garage is toast. Not exactly. It's an obstacle. Blew up my escape vehicle. Oh well, I'll get another one. I'll take this one. That'll work. Now where am I gonna go? Yeah, why not? I'll go this way. And hope you follow. Excuse me, rolling through. Got a stick in my nose. Great. Where did it go? Did it just fall off? Don't follow me anymore. I don't like it. Please go away. Hey, you guys, you take the brunt of the EDF. I'm gonna hide in here and hope that they don't find me. and hopefully the alert level will go down. Give it a couple of minutes, maybe it'll work, maybe it'll work. Totally not working. Scheiße. I was trying to escape being killed. Wanna get this mission done. That's what I wanna do. I am getting lost in how fun this is. Hey! I'm a big six-wheeler! Thanks for saving it for me, guys! I do appreciate it. Oh yeah. Six-wheel drive! Why? Don't. Just don't. No. Stop. Bad. Thingy. I forgot what you were called for a second.
The pre-fire zone lies between Dust and Eos. Their guns obliterate whatever comes within range. Colonel Broga is in command of the EDF artillery base located there. Your job is to break into this EDF base and bring Broga back to the safe house. We believe the Colonel has information that can help us. Our interrogator will do the questioning.
No, you don't.
Your job is to run security.
You don't believe that. You only think that. I know what's going on here.
Meet up with our interrogator. Her name is Carmen.
I think they spawned the idiot's vehicle. That's for not leaving your vehicle.
Hello? pieces.
Droga's dug in pretty well. This could get messy.
Get back, shut up, and tell me which way to go.
We're in position.
Good. Secure the vehicle. Colonel Grove is in the back seat.
We need to take out these drones! Mason, keep the EDF off our asses.
And you get all the fun, eh? Chucking the dragons.
Keep them off us, Mason!
In your future of war, cooperate and live long.
Not forever.
You can put the tools in your hands. I'm a trained officer.
Let's take that. We've got broken. Good. Start the interrogation and bring him to the safe house.
What are all these documents you have?
Listen to me. You can still avoid retaliation. The EDF will negotiate for my release.
Trust me, Colonel. By the time this slides over, we won't want you.
Yeah. Got it.
You can't make me talk.
Who said anything about talking?
No! Stop!
Not that one. Yay.
How many have you tortured? Surprised you don't remember me.
I've never seen you before in my life!
Let me prod your memory.
Dang, he's really screaming.
What is this place?
How did you dodge that? Hey, stop cheating.
Did you hear that, Mason? A map of the Free Fire Zone.
Did you say Mason?
Tell me I'm
the thing I don't like about this on rail section is how slow the turret is.
Now these points on the map, what do they mean?
It's firing data. We test the artillery.
Ever.
Circles here?
They're target locations.
Dude, stop screaming. Seriously. I know you've never had a woman on top of you before, but this is no cause for you to scream.
Correct! They're obstructed!
So if we follow these points through the zone...
You'll never make it! No one drives that fast!
Mason here drives fast. Don't you, Mason?
You'll die out there!
Yeah, sure. Fast. Even without the nitrous oxide. Modern engines just aren't made as strong as they used to be. What the hell are you doing? Keep us steady and level, jeez. Stop jumping things, that's my shtick.
This doesn't exactly work for the rescue squad.
Of vehicle, I can go places, and
it looks like you'll be able to replicate.
kill you than let you spill your secrets, Kurt.
I was still using the gun on that thing! Now I have to fight the rest of the EDF without it.
Rogue is dead, Commander. We've got the data.
Bring it in for analysis. If there's a path through the free fire zone, we're gonna find it.
Glad none of those passers hit me. Also, I would like a lot more scrap. You are an idiot. You press wrong buttons. Stop doing things that I don't want you to do, kid. The wrong button and the game lock up for no reason. Game. Shit. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, you're gonna... Okay, yeah. Fucking... Get out of my nose! Frickin' fruit.
Traitor's just ahead of me.
And there is not.
Got it.
Stand aside. Give us a holler when you're clear.
Why are they just spawning here? Not right.
Everything's quiet. Sending the list now.
Good. That just saved a lot of lives.
Fake news!
If you need any weapons, talk to Sam.
Hey, Boyle. Can't help but get the feeling this is where I found the nanoforga. Running, but I'll get there. Hey!
The EDF never
there's also that!
Us.
Thanks for the delivery. Now I can drive like 30 feet. Or 10 meters. Either way.
In Earth 2, yeah, Ryan the third great day.
Now to buy more splody bits.
Hope this helps. Those drones won't stand a chance.
More charges. Aww, I need to get 4 of that. Oh well, next time.
Regulators have expressed serious concern that the world economy...
Fake news! Yeah. Fake news tastes nasty. Let's see. There it goes. Yes, I want to save. Right. When this hits YouTube, there's links, PayPal, Patreon, blah, blah, blah. Throw some fallacy credits my way so I can do more things that I want to do. Mostly just get while playing games. Well, until next time.